Ben Herring, Wikipedia article audio. Ben Herring is a former New Zealand rugby union player and now an assistant coach at Japanese super rugby franchise the Sunwolves. After retirement from his playing career in January 2009, Herring was employed as assistant coach at the European giant Leicester Tigers. He worked as a skills coach as well as contact specialist for two seasons, with over 60 games on the sidelines, including Heineken Cup semi-finals and premiership victories in 2009-10 and finalists 2010-11. He worked alongside current Leicester Tigers director of rugby Richard Cockerill, and Leinster head coach Matt O'Connor. Coaching career. Playing career. In 2011 he worked as a defence consultant for neighbouring up-and-coming championship side Nottingham Rugby, who reached the playoffs that season. In 2011 Herring was signed for the long-standing Japanese top league side, NEC Green Rockets, as a forwards and defence coach for two seasons. He joined former Blues head coach Greg Cooper. In his first season they finished in third place, their highest finish in the top league in recent history. In 2013 Herring became an international coach working alongside Kieran Crowley with the Canadian 15s team and Geraint John with the Canadian 7s team. Herring played professionally from 2001 to 2009 in both New Zealand and England before his premature retirement through concussion. Herring was a superb open-side flanker and turnover specialist. He began his senior rugby career when he shifted from Auckland to Dunedin to study a physical education degree at the University of Otago. He played for the Alhambra Union Club, whose most notable All Black was fellow openside Josh Kronfeld. Herring won Otago Club Player of the Year for his first two seasons, playing 50 games for the club, before being contracted to Southland for the start of his professional career. In his debut season for the Southland Stags he was named Southland Player of the Year, scoring two highly memorable NPC tries off kickoffs. The first was an intercept and an unopposed run to the line off a Southland kickoff, while the second was against Canterbury in a Ranfurly Shield challenge, when he fielded a Canterbury kickoff and ran 60 metres to score. This form won him a Super 12 contract with the Highlanders in 2002. A second season at Southland followed, where by the end of 2003 he had scored 7 tries in 22 games. In 2004 he transferred to the Hurricanes and Vodafone Wellington Lions replacing the departing Kupu Vanasi. Injury restricted him to only 6 Super Rugby games in his debut season with the Hurricanes. He returned to play a leading role for both the Capital sides, forming a regular loose forward trio with Jerry Collins and Rodney Soilo. After notable highlights against the British and Irish Lions and NPC final appearances Herring took up a contract for European giants Leicester Tigers in 2007. Herring won Leicester Tigers Newcomer of the Year in 2008. After 30 Premiership and Heineken Cup appearances Herring received a series of grisly concussions that led to his premature retirement from All Rugby in January 2009.